Breaking news for you now. Extraordinary accusations in federal parliament late this afternoon. Independent Senator Lidia Thorpe claiming she was sexually assaulted by a fellow senator. Let's go to political editor Charles Croucher. He joins me from the newsroom. Charles, how did this come about?
Good evening, Pete. Lidia Thorpe was speaking with a parliamentary privilege in the Senate when she interrupted Liberal David Vann, making this accusation against the Victorian senator.
This person,
Senator Thorpe, I would just warn you at this point,
sexually assaulted
Senator Thorpe,
and the Prime Minister had to remove him from his office.
Senator
and
Thorpe,
to have him talking about this today is an absolute disgrace.
The circumstances weren't given. Senator Vann immediately responded in the chamber.
I utterly reject that statement, that disgusting statement, outright. It is just a lie.
Tonight, Pete, the accusation has been referred to the Senate President.
Okay, Charles, thank you.